So the lead is 18. Kyrie Irving with it. He's got 13 points so far. And he missed it. Wow. Now Capasso's got it. They're paying a lot of attention to Nikola Jokic, and that's going to be a foul on Kyrie.
Kyrie got away with about three fouls on the entire play. Now Kyrie's mad at Faku for saying he flopped it. See, there he goes. He grabbed Joker on the screen. Could have got fouled there. There's an arm in the chest. I don't know what Kyrie's complaining about. You can't impede the progress of a cutter to the basket. And he put a forearm in his chest.
Capasso, free throw good. He's made all five. Nuggets are 10 of 12 now. And one more coming here. Undrafted was Capasso back in 2013. As we remind you, the First Bank Halftime Report is coming up next. 20-point lead for the Nuggets. Rivers is on Kyrie now. Shamet. And Jokic says, I fouled him.
Shamet, a good three-point shooter. I'm going to try to just contest him, not let him get to the free throw line. Shoots 86% from there.
The Nets need to finish 3-2 in their last five games to post their highest win percentage in Nets NBA history. And that would be an accomplishment. You're talking about most games lost to injury this season. Brooklyn in the top five. How about Orlando? 366 games. Houston, Atlanta, Cleveland. That's a list you don't want to be on.
Marcus Howard just checked in for Chacho. Brooklyn has three guards, different matchup.
No, Howard's going to be matched up with Mike James. Yeah, the Nuggets have Jokic in the post against Green. 11 to shoot. Howard tiptoeing, gets it back. Howard again, got it. Well, Marcus Howard has scored 10 points. That's the most he's ever had in an NBA game, and he's done it all here in the first half against one of the best teams in the league. Now Griffin. Blake Griffin, a six-time All-Star. He was the Rookie of the Year back in 2011. Final minute here in the period. Jermichael Green.
Green got away with grabbing Joker's jersey. Jermichael's got to make these shots.
Green into Jokic. No harm, no foul. Marcus Howard getting to guard Kyrie Irving. That must be an interesting experience. James. And.
Oh, they're going to say he's in the circle.
If his feet were in the restricted circle.
Second foul to him. That's a tough one to get because it's going to be a charge. You see the heels.
Well, perfect positioning, however.
Yep.
Just got to move out another 6 inches. So Mike James, as we mentioned, 9 seasons overseas. Croatia, Italy, Israel, Greece, Spain, and Russia. So a well-traveled 30-year-old second-year man.
Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers.
He played his college ball at Lamar in Texas. A couple of seasons there. And a gnarly beard working. Just a 66.5% free throw shooter. Should be better than that. So the Nuggets by 17. 37 seconds remaining. Jokic for three. In and out. James the rebound. That was almost all the way down, but popped out. James. And he gets it off the glass. Well, final 17 seconds here. Nuggets would like to finish it up with a bucket if they can. Nuggets have put up 71 points here in the first half. Rivers for a shoot. And they throw it away. Blake Griffin's got a heave. No, it's Kyrie. And that is first half. Michael Porter Jr. with 21. Jokic 13, 5 and 5. Campazzo with 14. Kyrie with 13. Durant with 16.
So you just heard it. Gundo Campazzo with more points than Kyrie Irving.
Who he played for?
You better know him. 30-year-old rookie out of Argentina,
balling.
Baby.
He's balling.
So is Steph Curry. So is